I left the world that I knew in order to re-enter it on a more profound level. The only thing I ever wanted to do was to be an actress.
Dolores made a major impression on me. She was just absolutely gorgeous, but very funny, very real, very down to earth.
I felt lost, uncertain.
She found that she, very early, that she responded to Benedictine spirituality.
I could find my own inner certitude.
Thing an actor can do is listen.
Listen, my son, to the voice of a master with the ear of your heart.